Good morning. Taking a live look here at the New Jersey Turnpike near New York Liberty Airport. It's 8:26 Monday morning, July 12th. Here we have the latest Delta variant and low vaccination rates are believed to be fueling the rise in COVID.